I'm a professional Rainbow Six player, and here's a quick tip for playing OSA. Punching your shield before planting behind it will force the defenders to rely on sound to know whether you're planting or not, rather than seeing you plant through the shield. This adds some extra safety to your plant and could be the difference between whether or not a nitro comes soaring in to take you out. Follow for more Rainbow Six tips.